on, man. You know this stuff.
It's not even close.
No.
What do you mean you're protesting the state achievement test?
Sounds like someone's unprepared.
I am prepared to take a stand. Pops, those standardized tests are culturally biased. They want me to calculate the average number of manatees that are in Florida. What does that have to do with the African-American experience?
You hear that, Gladys? We got Minister Louis Farrakhan at the table. You know what, Teddy? The last time I checked, your twin sister Denise here is black. And she pulled a 1500 on the practice test.
It was actually a 1540, Daddy.
You go, girl. That's my baby.
Just doing what I do best.
Outshining Teddy's butt.
What's this really all about, Teddy Bear? Do you need help? Is that what this is all about?
I don't know, Mommy. I mean, maybe I do need help.
Help yourself to the goddamn study book. Hell, you get 400 points just for signing your name.
You do know how to spell your name, don't you?
T-H-E. What?
You're wrong. Ain't no H in my name.
She's spelling your legal name. Theodore.
Well, there goes those 400 points.
She like a Chinese boy at school.
Shut your pile!
Don't even look at him. Stuart's an asshole.
Okay, students, please break the seal on your test books and begin.
Finish the whole test?
No, I'm done with this. I'm finished. Do I look like a sheep to you, Marv?
No.
Y'all can continue to be sheep. I'm not gonna be nobody's sheep.
Mr. Walker.
I don't know how to make the noise, but you know what I'm trying to say. Y'all can keep falling for the man's plan if you want to, but y'all gonna end up in stupid student debt.
You look like bad credit already. This whole section right here reeks of Discover Cards.
With your broke ass, I'm gonna be a winner. I'm gonna succeed in the school of life, doing real stuff. I'm gonna get me a real fly car, and I'm gonna have me a nice girl. Y'all ain't gonna make it.
Take it out!
Denise got hair on her titties. Cats out the bag.
Get out, you embarrassing us.
Y'all some sheep. Y'all sheep. In your face. Stupid.
And I'm gonna be rolling in the dough.
And by the way, Denise, I think Denise has incredible titties.
Shut up!
Hey, Jill.